Hello everybody, and welcome back to Farming Simulator 14. Now a little background for this before I start and put this down. I just spent almost an hour, maybe almost 45 minutes, I'd say closer to that, getting this particular phone all ready to do this. I tried to do it on my new phone, but the audio was just, it was horrendous. Let's just leave it at that. With this, an older Android version, Lollipop, I can record internal audio from the game and record me with my headset using my mic, so hopefully everything sounds a little better. I did like one test video for each pretty much on my phone, and then I was like, well, I'm going to use my old phone instead that I used to do the videos on. But anyway, so I just set all that up, got my old phone all set up, and then I tried to log in, and there was no save file, so I was like, well, I'll use my main account, not my tablet gaming account, and there was a save file there, but it was not my save file. Like, I mean, it was one of my saves, but it was not the save file from the channel, so I went ahead and made a new game, and I didn't do anything in it. The only thing I did is I went in and made a few purchases. I have $3 million and I haven't played at all. So that's, I guess that's pretty much, oh, and I didn't change that. Picking this up. Other than that, I mean, yeah, nothing. So I figure I'm going to call this episode because I pretty much, I don't know, disappeared again. I'll get more on that in the next episode because this episode will be me hopefully getting back to where I was. And I'm going to, yeah, this will be picking up the pieces, and you guys leave it in the comments. What do you want? Do you want... let me turn this down a little bit for me at least. Do you want this to be episode one, or should we pick up from where we left off? Because that's kind of where I'm heading with this right now. Just gonna, I bought that so I can get the fields and I can get the equipment, which I have some of the equipment, but I'm using a controller too, so that's a little bit different. That was where the audio issue came in, especially because I can't record internal audio with the new phone. Happened. That's all you heard was mostly clicking and not much of me. Or the game even. Just mostly clicking. I must be a button masher even playing Farming Simulator. Head over here. I bought whatever I bought that I hadn't already bought. I got, but there's some things I have to purchase, like tractors. Like, I don't think I have this red one. Maybe, was it? Yeah, I didn't have... What the? I'm driving this one right now, aren't I? I'm pretty sure I'm driving this one right now. I just bought... I don't know. Whatever. I don't even care right now. And I'll have to get the other ones after. And if you watched my other episodes, it's because when I purchased these, I purchased them on different accounts on accident using different devices. So some things were already purchased. Like, I'm pretty sure I already have this stupid double lawnmower, but I bought it on this account now. So, whatever. and it's mainly because... Like I said, I got freaking money from the channel, so why would I not? You know what I mean? I'm gonna actually bring this guy straight over. I'm gonna have to buy a baler. Another tractor. Jeez, there's so much crap. I don't even know. I'm gonna have to figure all of this out again, my god darn self. But I know I gotta bring this guy over here. Might as well just buy this and get it going, right? I don't know. So yeah, I'm gonna spend the next whatever spending all this money, hopefully. Yes, mine, and... Nope, wrong button. I'm using a controller, I'm still trying to figure it out. Alright, so that's how you use it, so how do you... Alright, there you go. Sweet. Probably... do this. I didn't even check how much was full on that, but I'm just gonna do it. And then, yeah, next thing I'll buy another tractor and another baler. And a baler. Bale stack. I'm gonna have to go back. Jeez, man, there's so much crap I have to do. I did not even contemplate. But yeah, sorry it took so long. Coming back, I bought a house, which I'm in the basement of. I'm working different hours. Dude, look. Hold on. It's 9 o'clock at night. It's not midnight. There's actually nobody in my house. My wife is at work, and frickin' my kids are at my mom's house. My mom and their Pepe's house. Well, my mom and their grandpa. Whatever. He's my stepdad, and he's Canadian, so he prefers to be called Pepe, which is fine. And so right now I'm home alone, and this hasn't happened in forever, ever. And it's 8 o'clock, I don't have to work tomorrow. Finally start doing things again. I don't even know what to say. I mean, my job is a little more involved than it used to be, but it really is not even... Where's, alright, so I need to find seats. Yeah, I have seats over here, up here. Somewhere. Ooh. Nope, that's fertilizer. That's gas. That's seed. Alright. But, so, and at least talking about the channel in this particular game, I should hopefully at least today, well, today's Friday, but this is random because my kids, but hopefully I'll at least be able to upload every Saturday, get a for at least this game. I'll focus on this more because this is mainly what everybody wants, and I'll try and get everything back up to speed and answering questions and just trying to do better on the channel all around. Oh well, that blows. All right Which way are we going here? Oh, really? Just for this last little bit? Screen brightness is a little, so I need that a little bit higher. It's not really doing anything with auto on. No, that's fine. But my wife works usually in the safe, in the safe 7 to midnight every Saturday. I get out of work. I mean, I'm scheduled 7 to 3:30. Sometimes I'm there a little late. I mean, but I'm usually no later than 5. So it wouldn't even be a big deal at all. I'm going to go pick up a tedder with this. Right? Tedder? Dry this stuff? And then get a baler? Go back and get a baler? I don't freaking know. I'll figure it all out. So hopefully at least every Saturday I'll be able to get something out, unless I have some kind of previous other engagement. I mean, I'll have the kids, and I'll have to put the kids to bed, but they're usually in bed by 8 o'clock anyways. I brought them to my parents a little while, like, I don't know, 6:30-ish. But, and then, yeah, my wife went to work for 7. She left, like, right before me. Oh, right, here I am. I need to do this. The big one. Might as well, while I'm in here, buy that. And that. And I'm gonna definitely need at least that. buy one more tractor. This big red one I got, yeah, buy another one of those. I'll deal with buying harvesters after I have fields even ready to go, because I don't currently. Alright, get this guy first. What am I getting? I want the tedder. And then I'll come back and I'll get the baler and start baling. And then the stacker thingy. Start getting stuff all ready to get this farmer rolling. I don't know. Like usual, I don't know what to talk about. I just ramble on, get lost between things. So right now I'm just currently straight lost by these two fields. I guess everything might not happen this episode. We'll see. I don't even know when I started this, how long I've been recording. Can't be too long. It's got to only be a few minutes. So this should be the tedder for this, right? 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 Let's do it. Sweet. Bring the baler. Oops. How do I, there's no way to just look behind. There's gotta be a way to snap the camera. No? What the heck? Really? Alright, fine. Well, yeah, there is a way when you double tap the screen. Alright, now I don't know which way I'm going. Going the right way. We're good. It's been a while, sorry. Alright, I'm gonna have to turn off auto brightness. It's starting to piss me off. Just a teensy weensy bit. Not gonna lie. Actually, are you serious? Freaking saw that right at the last second. Can't stop, won't stop. Can't see where I'm going. Alright, hold on. Sorry. I'm sorry. Actually, yeah, turn that off too. Okay, way better. Just keep the brightness right there. Perfect. Perfectly perfect. You start doing that. You really... No, that's right. I remember. I do remember. I watched my last episode, at the very least. I do remember I'm keeping this thing, and I'm keeping it over here just for the bailing reasons. Not even buying the stupid windrower. Unless I see a reason to, even later on. Sweet. Oh, well. Not really. At the same time, because I'm going to have to use that stupid little thing. Oh, excuse me. I am extremely sorry about that. Yeah, might as well just use it for now. Which one was it? Use the little blue one. Buy a new one. I don't feel like driving there just for that right now. When I gotta get the... Sorry. Just sorry. Just you do your job. I know. But I'm the boss. But, yeah. I have to deal with that freaking stupid thing, too. Whoops. Right? Right? Did I get it? I got it. Not like this last little bit even matters. Probably not at all. Nope. Wrong button. That's alright. Not a big deal. We'll figure it out. It's been a while. This one really takes a long time to stop. Just saying. Go get that, bale picker upper thingy. Don't get me started right now. I don't know, but yeah, if you're still watching, and you've been watching and stuff, thank you. Thanks for, I don't know, the support and everything, I guess, yeah. I don't know. You guys are really cool. Yeah, I got it without having to even worry about it. I probably go straight right there. I didn't even think of that. Whoop. Did not turn in time. So you're rocking and rolling. Get out of the way. Keep forgetting to do that. Makes things a lot easier for me. I feel like there's so many things I wanted to say that I'm forgetting to say. Or not saying. They'll come to me eventually. But they're not coming to me right now. I don't know. Whoops. Do that every time. Okay, that's the one. Pick these darn things up. Sorry, this is starting to turn out to be a terrible first episode. I feel like I should just start buying everything and get it all over here. Just finish it up. Oh, crap. Today isn't Friday. It is Saturday. Dude, my week has been all messed up. My bad. Damn, I was thinking I would be able to record something tomorrow. I mean, I probably could. It's... Oh, no. My son's birthday party's tomorrow. I'm gonna be beat by the end of the day. Today wasn't that bad at work. Damn, man. I didn't even think of that. I thought I'd be able to record another one tomorrow. Maybe I'll record it tonight, or maybe you'll just get another one next week. I'll figure it out. It's not really a huge issue. Yeah, that's the button. There we go. Get this guy over here. Rolling. Drop that there. I'm gonna have this little... I was gonna grab the little cedar over there. I'm gonna have this big guy, this little guy, use this big cedar. Well, in a couple minutes. I'm gonna let him finish up over there. At least get a little bit more moving. What's going on here? No, not right now. Yeah, I'll save. Totally. Oh, wait. Ah, it's the beginning of the game. I didn't even need to do that. Ah. So you can go ahead and bring your little butt over here. Start doing this one. Ooh, I like this green one. It stops really fast. Oh, yeah. Oh, yeah. That's the one I like. That'd be the one I like. Aw, man. Come on. Get it. Get it. Yep. Getting really silent over here. Just, I don't know. Ask me some questions or something. Something else. So, yeah, as you can see, I picked up all those, someone's question. I doubt he's even watching anymore. All those hay bales over there, and then these ones are the straw, I believe. Or maybe it's vice versa. And these green ones over here from the meadows, they feed the cows. And the other ones are the wheat, from the wheat for the straw for manure. And the manure you use as the fertilizer, and then the, obviously for the cows, you feed them and you get the milk. And I am, oh, I'm 100%, and that's why I'm not picking that up. That would actually make a lot of 100% sense right there. Let's get this over here. Awesome. Getting the cows fed, getting manure. I don't have any kind of fertilizer spreader yet. I only have the little harvester. Gotta get some new harvesters, some new headers, or at least one, maybe two new harvesters, header. Some kind of fertilizer thing. Actually, we still really miss from the casual edition one. Just the water sprayer. Just the water. Gave you a really good boost. And the water was free. I believe the water itself was free. Not the stuff to get it or anything, but... Call shenanigans on this. This is ridiculous. Yeah, makes it easier for the baler to pick up. Baler is not having a hard time picking up anything. Does not need neat piles. Get out of my face with that noise. Oh boy. Alright, yeah, you just go. You do this. You're fine. So I have what? I have like 1, 2, 3, 4 tractors. Oh God. That is gonna take 10 years. All right, so we're gonna get rid of that little one. We're not gonna sell it right now, but we're gonna buy a new one. Jeez Louise. Damn. What the hell? Alright, we'll buy another red one. And we will buy... I think I had this and this? This one needs... a trailer behind it, right? I think? That's just for grass. I don't care about that. 7s... 11... This crap though. I don't think I need anything of that. I need one of those right now. Don't need manure ones yet. Damn, I only spent 1.5 so far. Oh yeah, that's right. I want to buy my pickup truck. Definitely want to buy my pickup truck. Fuel trailer probably wouldn't be a bad idea. All right, let's get out of here for now. Let's bring the things hook up to the back of this? Not sure. I know some of them you can. Yeah, when you don't have something in the front. That's right, I still gotta buy some fields too. At least, what, two more fields? So we're not looking too bad here. Didn't know how much money I would need. So yeah, like I said, this could either be the episode one, or we can have it be episode whatever I'm on. And I'll start that up on the next one. So let me know how you guys feel. You know what I mean? Where am I about? I'm almost there. I'm about here. Just park this guy under here for now. Don't really need that right now. Probably don't really need this either, but stop too fast, but he's pretty quick. I've had worse things, I guess. A little shortcut here. Whoops. Wanted to make it through here. Hopefully. Perfect. I'm gonna drop this thing though. Through all of them. Definitely getting rid of this little guy. Yes. And finish this off real quick. Get him on to the next field over there. Doing some, like, I don't know, freaking canola or something. Just get him rocking and rolling over there. You know, right where I left this thing in the way. Perfect. Freaking perfect. Well, let's do it this way. Whoops. Dude, bro. Got this. . 69% might actually get something, so I'm gonna go ahead and do it. We're gonna be close, but I doubt it. Oh no, we're getting one. Oh yeah, nice. And we'll just leave this bad boy over here. There's gotta be something for this guy to do. Alright, this field needs to get done. We can just use the little cedar that's still over here. Oh, that's great. Right, yeah, that's good. It's pretty funny. actually. And I'm going to get all the achievements again, too. It's going to be great. Alright, so that's good, that's good. Bring over the... I don't know. Doesn't even matter anymore, I don't think. Go fill this bad boy up. I was actually not sure if that would fit through there. Haven't done that one in a while. Starting to remember things. About the map, at least. Right there. Woohoo! Excuse me. It's over here somewhere. Right there. Not sure which way to go now. Let's see if I can figure it out. This video is getting rather boring, I'm sure. But we're going to get all this stuff back. We're gonna, bam! Got him. Well, that was... Yikes. Crazy slowdown. The slowest of all. Alright, ready? Oh yeah. Oh yeah. Shaving time. Come on, that's all you got? 50? Stay over here. Just stay right there. Where about you at? You can actually just, I don't know, just this thing, just this thing's honestly just whatever. Oh, we don't even have another one yet, so it is not just whatever. It is not. Way too many things going on. That's about all I know. Not worried about that. That's fine. What's going on with this? What's this? Nope. Nope. This one. I still have over $1 million. Damn. I guess I really did, not know what I was doing there with buying all that money, but I guess maybe, you know, I'll just buy more stuff next time. This guy, where are we at? He's heading this way. So what does he have? I have no freaking clue. Is it a cultivator, maybe? It must be the cultivator. That must be what the frickin' harvester has. So this is the corn thing. Which I never switched the damn frickin' product for that field. Whoopsies. Sure everything gets different things planted next time, I guess. Oh yeah, this guy isn't gonna make it through anything, huh? Uh-oh. Ruh-roh. Ruh-roh. Made it. Making it. We'll get there eventually. Don't worry. This is the last thing I'm bringing over, right? Not sure I need anything else. At least not currently. Get things rolling in their own time. Alright, so this is the corn one. Which I do not believe I'm going to need for a little while, so I'm just going to leave it over here. Somehow, some way, not sure exactly how. Just leave it there, I guess. Is perfect. Perfect enough. Truck is good. You're fine. We just did this field, right? So you're gonna go over to this field. Do that one. Do a little bit of this. Uh-oh. Never gonna get it. Bam. All of them. No. Yes. Yes. Alrighty. Guess we got a pretty good ball rolling. I think we bought just about everything we need, at the very least, for now. Get a few more things in the next episode and figure everything out that we need. And I'm pretty sure, especially if I have all this money, I don't think I'm going to be playing this much other than for you guys. I don't know. Get going on this. Maybe if I turned it on. Playing with the controller is screwing me up all kinds of. But I don't think I'm doing too bad. Doesn't really matter too much. We have almost got them all picked up. Having trouble ending this episode. I don't know. I wanted to end it when it got boring. I didn't want it to be a long one, and it's turning out to be way too long already, I feel like. So, do is do it right after we get those these bales over there, and then we'll pick up from there next time. Turn that off, and we'll go faster. But I'd like to thank everybody for watching, and I'd like to thank everybody for their support throughout everything, I guess. I don't know. You guys are great. I can't believe how many subscribers I have and how many people watch this. Again, thanks for watching. Keep watching. I'll definitely bring out some more. I'll answer your comments, your questions, whatever, what have you. And have a good one. Seriously. See you guys later.